Grand entrance. Welcome to Hold on. Hold on. Welcome to the catastrophe. It's a fucking big word. So yeah, let's play this stupid game. Last time we played this thing, I sucked balls. Okay, we already have the first team, so you know what? We're gonna do a first time for everything. I like two teams, and we're gonna face them off against each other. If I can find it. Here we are. The Steelers versus the Eagles. But I'm gonna be choosing the Eagles. Two of my favorite teams, so let's see who wins. Winner takes all. Loading. Okay. Let's go 7 minutes. Not gonna be that big of a match. Let's play. I can't wait to get the new one. The loading process is so slow. Here we are.
Hello everyone, I'm Larry Ridley and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Every wide receiver in the NFL wants to be a top target, and two players will be trying to be that today. It's Macklin's Eagles going up against Brown's Steelers. Now we'll go down to Lincoln Financial Field for this matchup. Steelers Eagles on EA Sports as we welcome you to Philadelphia for today's game. Hello, friends. Jim Nantz, along with Bill Sims.
Okay,
this is one of the best rivalries in all of football.
It is, Jim. It's an exciting rivalry. Why? Because these two teams seem to be always good every single year. That's what you need for a rivalry.
I can't
two
skip
teams
it.
That are good, where each team has a chance to win. Some of the players don't like the other players. I like that.
The Steelers are back deep, waiting for the kick. The Eagles ready to get this action started.
Oh man, we're kicking off. Great way to start. And he punts it.
This time, and Roethlisberger will come
he just stops right there.
Coming onto the field now, the youngest starting quarterback to ever win the Super Bowl, Ben Roethlisberger.
Seems like we say this a lot about the Pittsburgh Steelers. The offensive line struggled in 2013, but Ben Roethlisberger, when he had a chance to get it done, he delivered. Still one of the best quarterbacks in the NFL.
First down coming up. Offense lines up here. Roethlisberger with the give. And this
get wrecked.
Is a 2-yard loss. For the offense and running back, a gifted glider is Le'Veon Bell.
Yeah, he can glide, and he can also run over you. You know, he did it at Michigan State, and he has proven in the NFL he can be big, strong, and tough.
See this.
Second down. Moore's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Bell's got on the handle.
Yeah.
And that's a big tackle.
Sit down, bitch.
If this defensive lineup is going to have the better of it,
But today, it must get a big performance from Connor Barwin.
And Connor Barwin, I look at him and the kind of player, you know, he's got talent. There's no doubt about that. But he's just a hard-working football player. And you need those guys on the defensive side.
Third down.
It's you, the bitch.
Ben Roethlisberger will take the snap out of the gun.
Oh, what the fuck, you camera angle.
Got the completion.
Yeah, bitch.
Made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And the Steelers are ready to put this one away.
They got
to
fake it, or they got to kick it off.
Sproles from the 26. Gains a lot.
Sorry, press the wrong button.
Just incredible the second half of the season a year ago once he became the starter. 27 touchdowns matched against only two interceptions. Nick Foles.
I think Nick Foles last year showed everybody what a quarterback he can be in this league. 27 touchdowns, two interceptions. He was outstanding.
We go.
First down at the 37. Cooper's going to pull it back.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight.
Why are you staring with those cocaine eyes, boy?
Second down after that pass play.
Ooh, we're real close.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Looking across the middle, makes the
Field.
Is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
First down here after the completion. The Steelers' defense now is going to go nickel. Foles takes it from the gun. Down the field.
Oh, you son of a bitch. There was like four people on his ass.
Jeremy Maclin is a threat on the outside for the Philadelphia Eagles.
Jim, they need Jeremy Maclin to stay healthy because when healthy, he's one of the best wide receivers in the NFL.
Second and 10. Muscles through the defender. He's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over
I just
got to
do throws. I mean, going through them is impossible.
No doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. Wide open.
Oh man, almost made it.
Stop the play right there.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. Looking to the right side and throwing. Jeremy Maclin makes the grab. Let's talk about the defense. A former first rounder out of Florida State linebacker, Lawrence Timmons.
Yeah, he's a linebacker. That's what it says. But what you really need him for is to get to the quarterback from the inside or outside.
Come on.
Timmons has that kind of talent.
Nick Foles from the shotgun.
Yeah! Woo! There we go! You can't touch this. That's not really the lyrics.
It makes you relax and you play better.
Let's kick this bitch.
with an extra point try on the way. Makes the PAT. The Steelers set to return the kick.
This is a really short field.
They're setting up the return. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. It's first down as they head to the line. Bell takes his spot in the backfield. They'll run it here. Running room.
Damn it.
Tackled down at the 36.
Le'Veon Bell. Hey, first off, that's a heck of a name. I love it. But what a good job that time. Picks up big yards. You can see why he was a high draft pick.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Offense lines up here. Roethlisberger's back in shotgun formation. He had no time.
Yeah.
Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
Offense lines up here. Barwin's able to swat the pass away.
What up?
Knock that pass down. I don't think he can caught it, so if he can't catch it, knock it down so nobody else can catch it.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Offense lines up here. Roethlisberger's got it in the gun.
Oh, you think we have a chance? What up?
You got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing.
Hey, come on, come on.
They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take it down.
Sproles is going to look for space now.
No! Oh, me, no, it was raining! I almost got past them, bitches. Hang on, people. Okay.
First down here. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Foles is going to take it from the gun. Cooper's got it.
Whoa! Oh, you did it!
Good job by the receiver that time. Get that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Foles will take it from the gun. Going for the deep ball. Mitchell coming away with an interception.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. They dropped the pass.
And Matthews is a receiver.
24 seconds ago. Yeah, 24 seconds ago.
Foles is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Throws the pass.
Damn!
Marked down after a gain of 4.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score.
Oh, man, it's not possible. Yards.
Close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment.
We are back. It's easy. You just hit the skip button. That way you can get rid of all the commercials.
Macklin's lined up now as a slot receiver. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Yeah.
He was there that time for the tackle.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. First down at the 29. Makes the catch in open space.
Yeah! Yeah! 18. There we go. There we go.
You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down and the drive.
Why not? The defense is sitting over there taking the hits and not even fighting back. That's a terrible job.
First down here after the completion. It's an empty backfield for Foles this time. They'll go shotgun here. Gay nearly comes up with the pick on that pass.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Play number six coming up on this drive. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Second down and 10. Throws to the right.
Yes! Yes! That's what I'm freaking talking about.
Well, good job on that touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about.
Being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The Eagles lined up now for the point after. Count it.
I got my jaw locked up.
Takes it from the two.
Yeah, so you can't get past the defense.
The Steelers offense now coming out. Takes a look down from under center.
Woo! There we go.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Sorry.
Second and 14 after the sack.
Good job this time. They lose a couple yards. Now you have third long. You better be careful in this situation.
Third down now.
Wow, time went down fast.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Roethlisberger over to Anthony.
Yes. Early turnover. Early turnover.
You can do. Third long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Yes.
And the Steelers are ready to punt this one away. Darren Sproles will return it. Finds a little seam.
Ooh, no! I almost had it. Almost. I got past first, and then those two retards got by. We'll do a throw off. There we go.
Eagles now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. First down at the 44. Launches it down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey,
The coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Offense lines up here. Foles takes it from the gun. Airing it out. Mitchell.
Damn! Oh, man, no. Well, don't go to the comeback. Don't do the convert.
Because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The Eagles and the Steelers, cross-state rivals out of different conferences, and what comes to mind when you think of Philadelphia and Pittsburgh?
I think when you think of this game, the Philadelphia Eagles feel like they got something to prove to the big, bad Pittsburgh Steelers who have won so many Super Bowl trophies. So we'll find out if the Eagles, if they can start a new tradition and find a way to win consistently in the NFL.
And a little more on the Eagles and Steelers rivalry. Actually, back in World War II, the two franchises merged for a season, and they played...
No, don't, you son of a bitch, you gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh, you fucking bitch!
Nice job of the defense.
Fucking bitch.
In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Bryant's in the slot. Play fake. He'll fire it out to the left. Miller's met.
That's right. Stay down, bitch. Stay down.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and seven. Offense lines up here.
Two.
From the gun.
You better not. You better fucking not. He better not.
Ball comes out. Brown taken down.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down. Jim, that's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Hand off. Ball's on the ground. The defense has the football.
Yes. Run, man. Run.
The 30. The 20.
Yes.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning.
Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god, did you all see that shit? That's a fucking miracle.
Welcome back. Halftime just before there's another snap, the officials want to go back and take a look at that last one. So now they're going to take a look at whether the knee was down before the ball came out.
Well, when we look at this, let's look when the knee hits the ground. And as we look at it, when the knee hits the ground, does he still have total control of the football? If you deem him to have total control, then it's not a fumble.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Well, it was called one way on the field, but now inside of 2 minutes, it was a booth review, and the call is overturned.
I think if you left it up to the coaches, they'd...
Fuck's sake,
Jim, because put all the pressure on the officials in the NFL. That's what it says.
Fuck you.
Turn bad calls on the field.
Fuck you.
second and goal from the three.
Touchdown. Oh, fuck you.
Is tight.
Touchdown Steelers.
Fuck you.
Well, tonight's touchdown drive by the offense, they're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Fuck you. Just fuck you.
Their way. Their lead has been trimmed. The scores 14-7. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Spins away from contact. Gets out past the 20 and brought
down. It's
no
fumble. That was a fucking miracle. And he calls it a fumble. He calls it a freaking... Oh. My God, I'm so pissed. I am so pissed.
First down on the way.
I fucking hate the officials right now.
Here for the defense.
I'm so angry.
From the shotgun.
Oh, I didn't throw it short. He caught blocked me.
Can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Failing to complete
fuck
that one.
So
second down here. Smith.
I better win this
slot.
Freaking game.
Foles is back in shotgun formation. Jeremy Maclin.
That's right. That's fucking right.
Have been a little bit unbalanced with their attack, but one man, one receiver certainly isn't complaining. Maclin's been targeted throughout the first half, and he's helped his team big time.
All offenses, of course, they want to be balanced, but at this point, who cares? It's working so well. Throwing the football outside. Hey,
Jeremy.
That's all that matters.
The Eagles are up right now, Phil, and that's at least partly due to the play
God
of the quarterback.
Fucking damn it.
Foles has had a very solid opening half.
He sure has, and people are getting open down the field, Jim, and he's right on target. He's feeling it. He is absolutely in the groove.
And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Has the reception all
over. Damn it! At least it's past the line. At least it's past the friggin' line.
That's a nice job.
I can do this.
Get the first down.
I can fucking do this.
Give yourself three more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that touchdown. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Foles will take it from the gun.
He's looking to the right here on this.
No!
Picks up eight here.
Fucking A!
That does it for the first half. Steelers trailing this one. We'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis.
Oh, God.
All right, welcome to the Verizon Halftime Report. I'm Larry Ridley. Let's take a look back now at the first half. The Eagles have struggled with turnovers, so they have to feel lucky they're still in a close game. The Steelers, however, probably feel like they should be doing better on the scoreboard.
Damn it!
Tackle just past the
I reacted too soon.
The 22-yard line. First down here. The defense comes out in the nickel. The third quarter begins with this play. Looking to the right side and throwing. Pulls it in. At the 26-yard line.
I was doing good until they come back.
Nice throw by the quarterback puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That pass play picked up only four. Second down and six coming up. Nickel formation for the defense here. Sevitz got it. On a
yes!
Yes! Creating space.
Yes!
Being a big target. That's
oh, my God.
Today, Phil.
No doubt about it. He is a talented tight end in the NFL.
I'm going to try this. It's probably going to fucking fail.
Better job of finding ways to get tight ends more chances to catch the football, and this guy's taking advantage of them so far here today.
First down at the 41. Foles, handoff.
I told you. I freaking told you. It was going to fail.
Well, a short gain on
it was
going to
fail.
The offense, when you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Coming up, second down. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Takes it from the gun. This would be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet.
No,
down.
No.
Oh, no. All over the receivers, all over the field. Nowhere to throw it, and it just results
come
in an incompletion.
On. The please, for the love of God, it's third down. This is the final round.
Foles has got it in the gun. And Matthews has got the catch and the first.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
First down here after the completion. Foles takes it from the gun.
Yes!
Cooper,
yes!
The
16. Wait. Wait, what? Injury. Who's injured?
Foles is in a whole lot of pain right now. We'll take an injury timeout and be back in just a moment.
I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna lose it.
We'll head back to the field now after the injury timeout. Danielle Bellini is getting us the update on exactly what happened down there.
Yeah, it looks like an upper body injury. You could tell he was favoring it as he came off the field. And once we know more, of course, we'll tell everybody out there what went on.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Oh, you sick fuck!
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having an offensive lineman getting driven back in his way. That time, the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
After that sack, it's now second down and 17. He'll take the snap from the gun. Finds his mark. It's Lawrence Timmons.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with an Eagles official. Nick Foles' injury appears to be related to the upper body. Trainers are saying it is a severe injury, but would not confirm what the injury is at this time.
Midway into the third. Thought about it. Pump fake. The pass fails to find the mark. A short field goal try on the way. And converts on the three.
Yes! There we
go. Beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate they do get the field goal try and they make it.
The Steelers set to return the kick. They'll take it at the 20.
All right. We're still ahead. Let's keep it going.
The Steelers offense ready now to see what it can do. Ben Roethlisberger takes a look down from under center. Bell's going to secure the handoff. Logan.
Yeah.
The ball carrier.
Yes.
Good job by the defense.
All right.
They stopped the first down play
all right.
by the offense. Okay. And now they have a good situation.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Brown's a receiver in the slot. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun. Got the completion.
Oh, you better not. You better fucking not. You fuck!
And drawing close.
Touchdown Steelers.
Oh my fucking god.
He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores a touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
What the fuck is up with his face? Oh my god, I'm gonna flip.
Now we'll tack on the extra point. Driving extra point is good. Roethlisberger is going to have a tough time upstaging what he did on that scoring drive, passing for more than 80 yards against a defense that had no answers for him.
Oh my god, I swear to god, I can raise those fucking middle if only they had turned.
Come to the line, and it's first down.
All right, here we go. Wide and yank. Wide and yank.
I'm going to do what they do. I'm going to wait until it goes down. I don't care.
First and 10. Looking across the middle, has his man, shakes off the tackle.
Yes.
Matt at the 16.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game, and you always hear this, control the tempo of the game, just move the chains, and that's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
And Matthews is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Red 18.
Sanchez is going to take it from the gun. Eyeing that left side.
Yes!
Game 13.
The Eagles had a nice play designed that time. It pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Wait, what? No, that was a touchdown. There's no way.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Offense lines up here.
Ready, red 18, red 18.
Mark Sanchez from the gun. Pump fake.
Damn! Why won't you pass?
You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time
I hit R1
and
it did not pass.
Coming to the line. Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And Polamalu nearly walks away with a pick.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Wide and yank! Wide and yank!
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Sanchez with the deep throw, but it's incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense at time.
A lining up for a 38-yard field goal. The kick is good. When an offense drives the ball, they always want to get something out of it, get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives them three. The Steelers set to return the kick. Fields the football at the three. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. First down, offense readying for the snap. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Bell's going to take the handoff now. And they are in on Bell. You see the rushing numbers now. And, well, there's just not much to look at because neither team has run the ball very well today.
Yeah, five, really, when four, you look at running three, football, two, it's not a strength of either over. Football team. So it's pretty easy to stop them in situations like this.
And that will close out the third quarter here in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment.
Just one more quarter. Just one more quarter.
The Steelers' offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Down.
Final quarter underway now with this snap. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Roethlisberger set, empty backfield. Drop back, shotgun formation. Wants to go deep. A takeaway. He stacked up at that point.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Face first down. And Matthews is in the slot.
All right, here we go.
Sanchez is going to take it from the gun. And that's Taylor, who almost had a pick.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Second down following that incompletion. And Matthews is lined up in the slot. Mark Sanchez from the gun. Looking long. Gabe Yearly comes up with the pick on that pass.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
Sproles is in the backfield.
Here we go. Red 18.
Sanchez is going to take it from the gun. One for the home run. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Macklin still down, so we'll take a quick break and be back in just a moment. We're back after the injury timeout, and Danielle Bellini will have the update on the injury in just a moment.
Yeah, Jim, I'm not going to speculate. It looks like a lower body injury, and of course, as always, we hope it's not serious.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Red 18.
Mark Sanchez from the gun. out to Cooper. Cooper tackled down.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Comes up with the pick on that pass.
It's third goal right here in a close game. This offense, they want to take control. If they score right here, that could give them control of this game.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with an Eagles official. The doctors have ruled his injury as a dislocated hip. This is a very painful injury, and he'll continue to receive treatment.
Third and goal from the 5. Throw to the left. Finds his mark. Rock for a loss on that play.
Third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
And he converts here on the field goal try.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
The Steelers set to return the kick. Fields the football at the 3. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Steelers come to the line to start this drive at the 24. Quarters formation here for the defense. Roethlisberger's going to take it from the gun. Shakes off the hit. That's an interception. He's brought to a halt.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down at the 23. Throws to the right. And the pass goes incomplete. Polamalu in on the coverage.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
They've come out in the dime package.
Red 18.
Second and 10. He makes the catch. The ball is jarred loose. A recovery by the defense.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from